Be continuing my gameplay of Elite Dangerous Horizons. And let's go ahead and get in game here. I am currently collecting the 200 tons of gold that I need to unlock Li Chung. And I'm just going back and forth between two stations to collect the gold. Figured I'd save your senses by not doing the last few market trades that I needed to get from the last stream. So that's why I haven't been on for a few days. Plus, I'm also trying to integrate a bot into my stream chat, and it's driving me crazy. Hence the shirt that I have on. And I don't know if you'll be able to read it, but it says the confusion created when one's mind overrides the body's basic desire. You choke the living daylights out of someone who desperately deserves it. So. That's how that setting up this bot has been making me feel the past couple of days. But. Get some music going here. And then we can get into some actual gameplay here. Hopefully. I don't want to do it right yet. Pretty cool.
Automated docking ready to commence.
Fighter online. We're back in its cage. Station, but I'm almost halfway there. Well, actually, I'm over halfway. Oh wow, okay. I thought I only had 88, but some more. So, frame shift. Little bit more elevated. Slingshotting around the planet here. one thing that I definitely need to get. Music scared the crap out of me. Is to get the engineered thrusters. So that way I have a little bit more maneuverability. Frame shift. After finish dropping off the gold for Li Chung. And seems to be a bit laggy. I'm guessing it's because of the bot. Which is one of the reasons why I need to upgrade my system. Or build a new one, rather. But let's see. Since my last stream, I wound up selling a couple of my ships because I was extremely low on cash and I didn't have enough to buy all the gold that I needed. So I wound up selling my Federal dropship and a Sidewinder. Sorry, excuse me. And now, money-wise, I'm okay, but could be better. Still no gold here, so we'll go back to the last or the station I just came from. Fortunately, it's not that far away. Landing gear. This game is really laggy today. I also upgraded from 6 Charlie shield to 6 Alpha shield, I believe. Yep, 6 Alpha. Frame shift. Planetary base seems to have a little bit more. Gold reserves. Orbital stations, so hopefully we'll have a little bit more. If you don't like the music, let me know. More than happy to change it. Sorry, excuse me. Just to let you know is that I do have an appointment this morning at 10 a.m. about 4 hours. So I'll be able to stream for about 3 hours or so today. OreoSide, thank you so much for the host. Much appreciated. Thank you. I do change another thing. That. Excuse me. Go. There's 200 I need for Li Chung. Refuel and refuelar. Landing gear. Make jump. I think I have a little scoop on the UI. Uh-oh. Doesn't look like it. Uh-oh. How many jumps do I have to go? Six. Make jump. Make jump. Station here that I can go to real quick. Let's see if I can scoop. Release refuel. God dang it. And I'm gonna get toasted. God damn it. Fucking hell. With the game being as laggy as it is, it's very difficult to figure out why. Being so laggy today. Do that once I get into the station. Frame shift.
Landing authorized. Proceed to landing pad 4-0. Okay, so that takes care of that. Let's see what we've got for thrusters here. Shoot me to the ground now, and somehow I feel like you don't know me. Shoot me to the ground now, I don't even know how. Brought me to a life that you never showed me. But you're coming from the light. There's more to you than you ever thought there was. Yeah, you're coming from the light. Johnson thruster. FSD range. Okay. So, two. Now, I'll need to go back to see Felicity. Get this beast upgraded. I wish you could cancel a launch. Get something. Landing gear. Game is lagging right now. Go out. And come back in. Now I can see why this is so
choppy because I'm using nearly 80% of my CPU. So let's see what we can do here. Need all that. Don't need that. Don't need that. Don't need that. Don't need that. Just gonna restart the game here real quick and see if that helps. That looks a little better for now.
freedom.
Broken and worn. So let's try. Little better. Let's give that a try and see. Alright, sorry about that, just having some technical difficulties, just trying to get that sorted out. Let's see if we can make it to Li Cheng and get this stuff dumped off. Landing gear. Leg is ridiculous. This leg is ridiculous. I think I might have to get rid of Phantom Bot. See if that helps. I I'd have to get rid of the music. See how that works. That's a lot better. So it's the bot. So I gotta figure out something to do with that. Make jump. Frameshift. God damn it! I hate occupied space. Make jump. And of course, another one. Right in for me. Make jump. Hopefully, you will unlock Ramtah for me so I can get rid of this ancient. Seems like I've got my mega game fixed. It's either the bot or Spotify, so I'll have to muck around with that off stream and see which one is the most responsible. I do like listening to music while playing this game, so
deployed.
Touchdown complete. Engaging ship restraints. Your arrival has been noted. Shield generator, shield sensors. So. Well, we'll do shield generator first. Slow power shield. Okay, so it's that. All right, let's see if we can shield boosters. Blast resistant, heavy duty shield. Power draw. Thermal resistance on this one just to get the Ramta, yay. Effects. force block. Low control. Don't have. Okay, fair enough. But we will. This one. Actually, we'll unpin that. Let's go back. Shield generate. Slope shields. Where's the one that I have? Shields. That one. Let's see what I've got for. It's the ancient key. Let's see what I need. Fighting 50 units of classified scanned databanks. What the hell are those? Okay, so we go what I want. Alright. 50 units of classified scan databanks. Collected during basic scan, pulled college vessels. Okay, so I need to go and sit at a station and just scan shit. Okay, fair enough. So let's go back to. My ships. Back explore. Oh, should be six jumps. Yep. Ooh. All right. Here. Landing gear. Frame shift. And of course, it's obscured. I suppose I could have gone the other direction. Frame shift. Make jump. Greetings, Commander. Replicator, how's it going? And welcome. Big jump. Today, can't complain, and if I could, nobody'd want to listen, but just kidding. But no, not too bad. Just finished unlocking Li Chung, and now I have access to Ram Ta, so now I have to go and switch ships and start scanning stuff. To get what I need for Ram Ta. Not too bad. Progressing slowly, but progressing. Ah. Thank you for the host, Oreoside. Much appreciated. Thank you. Was having a little bit of trouble with running the bot on the system. It was a little bit too resource intensive and was making the game really laggy. So I had to turn it off.